Ladies and gentlemen, a very good afternoon to all of you. So we are here to talk to you about the Bangla language. In case some of you are wondering why the 21st of February is chosen as the International Mother Language Day, this is the story that you're looking for. The Pakistani police opened fire on a peaceful procession demanding the inclusion of Bangla as one of the state languages. Several young students were shot to their deaths on that day. Today, almost 60 years later, we stand in awe and mute respect for those fearless young men. We are humbled by the deep contribution they have made to our lives and the price they paid for it. Today, as we speak our mother tongue, as we express our heart's desires with a confidence that there are others who will listen and respond, we are reminded that we owe it all to those selfless individuals. Because of them, Bangla is our language and Bangladesh our country.
Ami Bangla e gan gaye.
I sing in Bangla.
Ami Bangla e gan gaye.
My songs are always for Bangla.
Ami amar ami ke chirode.
It is always in Bangla.
Ei Banglay
that I express myself.
Ami Banglay kotha koi.
I speak in Bangla.
Ami Banglay kotha koi.
My words are always for Bangla.
Ami Banglay bhashi Bangla.
My every conscious and unconscious thought stems from Bangla.
Ami Banglae bhalobashi.
My love is always in Bangla.
Ami Banglake bhalobashi.
My love is always for Bangla.
Ami tari hat dhore.
It is through Bangla
sara prithibi
that I reach out to the people of this world.
Ami ja kichu mohan boron korechi binamro shrodha. Meshe tero nodi shat shagurer jal gangay pottay Bangla amar Krishnar jal polipto shreshtho mun ami ekbar dekhi bar bar dekhi dekhi Bangla.
August 14, 1947. Pakistan was formed with two regions nearly 1,000 miles apart. The two regions were split along cultural, geographical, and linguistic lines. March 21, 1948, Muhammad Ali Jinnah, the Governor General of Pakistan, declared that Urdu, which was only spoken by less than 44% of the population, would be the official state language for the entire country. The 56% population from East Pakistan, now Bangladesh, whose common language was Bangla, came out on the streets to protest against that declaration. They demanded that their fundamental right to have their mother language as one of the state languages be established.
Amar dadai koi se taha, amar babai koi to jaha, amar dadai.
Witnessing the events of 21st of February 1952, late Mahbubul Alam Chaudhuri decided to write a poem in remembrance of the language martyrs. The name of the poem is Ami Kaatte Ashini, Ami Fashir Dabi Niye Eshechi. It means, I have not come to mourn, I have come for an appeal for hanging. The poem is reputed as the first poem of the language movement. The only identified language martyrs were Rafiq, Barkut, Jabbar, Awal, Salahuddin, Salam, Rahman, and Ohiullah.
Ekhani jara pran diyeche, Ramnar urdhomukhi Krishna churar tale, jekhane aguner phulkir moto, ekhane okhane jolche oshongkho rakter chhap, shekhane ami kaante ashini. Aaj ami shoke biubhol noi, aaj ami krodhe unmatto noi, aaj আমি প্রতিজ্ঞায় অবিচল যে শিশু আর কোনোদিন তার পিতার কোলে ঝাঁপিয়ে পড়ার সুযোগ পাবে না যে গৃহবধূ আর কোনোদিন তার স্বামীর প্রতীক্ষায় আঁচলে প্রদীপ ঢেকে দুয়ারে আর দাঁড়িয়ে থাকবে না যে জননী খোকা এসেছে বলে উদ্দাম আনন্দে সন্তানকে আর বুকে জড়িয়ে ধরতে পারবে না যে তরুণ মাটির কোলে লুটিয়ে পড়ার আগে বার বার একটি প্রিয়তমার ছবি চোখে আনতে চেষ্টা করেছিল সে অসংখ্য ভাই বোনের নামে আমার হাজার বছরের ঐতিহ্যে লালিত যে ভাষায় আমি মাকে সম্বোধনে অভ্যস্ত সেই ভাষা ও স্বদেশের নামে এখানে এই বিশ্ববিদ্যালয়ের মুক্ত প্রাঙ্গণে আমি তাদের ফাঁসির দাবি নিয়ে এসেছি যারা আমার অসংখ্য ভাই বোনকে যারা আমার মাতৃভাষাকে নির্বাসন দিতে চেয়েছে তাদের জন্য আমি ফাঁসি দাবি করছি
After years of conflict and the loss of many lives, the government of Pakistan conceded defeat. In 1956, Bangla was given equal status along with Urdu as a national language. Later, people built language monuments called Shahid Minars all over the country to commemorate our language martyrs every year. In due course, these monuments came to represent the never say die spirit for all progressive movements in the country. These examples are all sources of inspiration for us. They are all shining beacons of light that show us the way in the darkest of times. They remind us that the legacy we bear is not to be surrendered at any cost. Their combined contribution is our treasure and pride, a just recognition for the many sacrifices made for our mother tongue, the International Mother Language Day.
Allah.